Magnus down in the clock as well, but it doesn't matter. And the historic moment, he stopped the clock. 18-year-old Grandmaster Andrei Esipenko just beat the world champion in a classical game. What a game. Impressive game. Wow.
And look at him. That he is exhausted from the fight that he just brought to the world champion. He is not showing any emotion, really, but I'm positive that, you know, he's going to be